When the Harvey Weinstein story broke, it was pretty obvious that would be the biggest story in Hollywood this year. So inevitably, that had to be the focus of my street art piece this year. It's been a great reaction to this piece this year. People are shocked, amused, and horrified by it. But equally, I've had a lot of people come up and say, thanks for doing this, it needed to be said.